Corona virus awareness, COVID-19. The impact of the new coronavirus disease, COVID-19. It's important for us all to take the necessary steps to keep ourselves, our loved ones, and our local and global communities safe and supported. We will show few important posters and notes. Dara Mariam, Alhan Abdul Majid, Inaya Safia. The whole world is affected coronavirus, and the doctors and nurses are trying to avoid coronavirus. The most recently discovered coronavirus causes coronavirus. This is COVID-19. Coronaviruses are a large family of viruses that causes illness ranging from the common cold to more severe diseases such as Middle East Respiratory Syndrome and Severe Acute Respiratory Syndrome. Coronavirus looks like this. There's only one thing you need to understand about how a coronavirus spreads. The virus spreads when this droplet get into your eyes, nose, mouth. Sick person, healthy person. Prevent the spread of COVID-19 in 7 steps. The 7 steps are: wash your hands, avoid touching your eyes, nose and mouth, cover your cough using the bend of your elbow or your tissue, stay at home if you feel unwell. Avoid crowded places and close contact with anyone that has fever or cough. Crowded places are mall, mosque, park, beach, and all. Stay at home if you feel unwell. If you have a fever, cough, and difficulty breathing, seek medical care early, but call first. Get information from trusted sources. People in many parts of the world have gotten sick because coronavirus spreads easily from person to person. Wash your hands often with soap and water for at least 20 seconds. Avoid touching your eyes, nose and mouth.
Nose, mouth, don't touch.
Cover your cough.
Achoo!
Maintain social distance. During a crisis, talk to people you trust. Reaching out to friends and family or your community. Now I'm going to tell how to stop the spread. Spread kindness instead. Shake up, not shake. Little hugs stop the bugs. Distance makes us stronger. Cough and sneeze into your sleeve. Distance makes us stronger. Even though we are apart, you are in my heart. Stand together. Why not standing together? Self-distancing. In the new self-care, don't wait, self-isolate. Go away, coronavirus. If you need to stay at home, maintain a healthy lifestyle including proper diet, sleep, exercise. Then to use a mask. Wear a mask if you are coughing or sneezing. For healthy people, wear a mask only if you are taking care of a person with suspected 2019 infection. If you wear a mask, then you must know how to use it and dispose of it properly. Masks are only effective when used in combination with frequent